Hey guys, it's Jay-Z. Just wanted to give you a quick look at Unicorn Smasher versus Jungle Scout. And briefly, let me just tell you, I ended up going with Jungle Scout. One thing I realized is that Jungle Scout is the big boy in the industry, meaning they have all of the data that they can use to give you the most accurate results when you're doing your FBA. So I ended up using them as a trusted source because with Unicorn Smasher, even though it's a free tool, the statistics can vary slightly. And if you're going to invest thousands of dollars or even $1,000 or $1,500 in doing FBA, you wouldn't want to skimp on these statistics as you look for your products because a little bit, and it's not always a little bit, it can be significant, but even a little bit being off in the stats can really give you the wrong impression of what a product is doing, and that can be detrimental in the long run. So instead of saving $100 or whatever, then you've lost more than $100 by looking for an alternative to try to cut corners. So I wouldn't recommend it, and I have used Jungle Scout. So let's jump over to Jungle Scout and look at that. All right, just a quick note before we get started looking at Jungle Scout here. Understand that this is a paid for program extension. However, the great thing is there is a 14-day refund policy, so it's pretty much like a free trial. Okay, let's get started. Hey everyone, it's Jay-Z. Let's just have a quick review of the Chrome extension for Jungle Scout. Notice that we have done a simple search on Amazon for blenders. So here you see the list of blenders. Right up top here, you can see I have the extension for Jungle Scout. Let's click on that and you can get a glimpse at what Jungle Scout will give to you. Notice that we have the product name just as they're listed here on the page. So you can scroll and check out some things in the background as you look at your list. You have the brand if it's available, the price. What's cool about this is you can see the reviews. Well, right up here at top, of course, everything's kind of summarized for you. You get the average price and so forth, the rank. But check this out. You can look at how many sales are estimated that they're doing per month. You can get a quick look at the rank, of course. You can look at the reviews. Look at the rating, and then also if it's fulfilled by Amazon or if it's an Amazon product. So here you have FBA for fulfilled by Amazon. You have Amazon if Amazon's the actual seller of the product. And then you have merchant as well. So you can get those great insights. You can also get an idea of what the revenue is per month. Look at these whopping revenues on a monthly basis. So this is a great way to size up your potential competition, see if you want to get into this particular product category or not. Just a valuable all-around tool. Again, this is the Chrome extension. There is a web app, but just wanted to give you a quick look inside. If you're interested in this product, feel free. There's a link below. You can get connected up and started today. All right, happy scouting.